Thank you, Haley. Portsmouth police are investigating after they say a child had a knife on a school bus. Officials say at 2:30 this afternoon, a bus stopped on Portsmouth and Deep Creek Boulevards. They say it was bus 271 taking students home from Manor High School. So far, no reports of any injuries. We are working to learn more.